Everybody, well, this is just a quick video because I've been taking time running back and forth, and today I'm going to been weed eating, and I talked to you about my big weed eater and my small one. Well, the little story I'm going to tell here, which is a quick one, well, this week I have been trying to trim up in between all the chaos that's been going on. Well, as I was getting ready, and you can see on the back porch, I've got my weed eater stood up, and been taking turns, really, which everyone had string on it. Well, what had happened was I came over here and reached for my small one, and I noticed it didn't have no string on it, and I thought, okay, well, I'll just grab for the big one. So I went over here and grabbed the big one and reached up to check to see if there was string. And as I did, there was a big pitcher right here. I had a pitcher. And there was this big snake that was hanging on the pitcher, but standing out about that far, and it actually came not even an inch from my head from striking me. And as I jump back, I have this snake on my back porch, and I will show you some clips of this, okay? Oh my God. Oh my goodness, guys, look at my... Oh my God, I about grabbed that thing. Look at this. Oh my God. Oh God. But needless to say, I disposed of this snake because now, when anything gets that close to comfort, when it's actually on your porch, it's time to get rid of whatever type of snake it is. And truthfully, I didn't care. It was the point of it almost bit me, and it would probably have bit one of the dogs. But the moral of the story is, what I had done is I have had baby chicks. Oh, just oodles of baby chicks. And I had a bigger cage on the back porch and had set them up on the table and was letting them get air. And this snake had heard the peeps and had come onto the porch, climbed all the way across my tables, because I do have pictures of where it left its droppings, climbed on the wall and was heading to my baby chicks. So, guys, if you do have babies, I don't care if they're in small cages or what, be very leery for snakes around your animals. So, needless to say, I went and got Snake Be Gone, but watching my babies very closely. But anyway, this is just a short video, and I just want to show you all the excitement that happens on my back porch. All right, guys, until next time. I will see you back at the farm. Alrighty. Bye-bye.